So good morning all of you. So I have sent you one link. You got the link? You're able to hear me? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Before Zoom, I have sent one link, Mentimeter link.
Yes, ma'am.
So open it. I'm starting the countdown. And answer it. To start answering, all of you. Which shape do you like most?
Ma'am, there is writing, ma'am. The voting has been ended.
Okay, wait. Now start. Now you are able to vote, na? Click the link.
Ma'am, when I am trying to submit, then yes. I also
yes. Submit. Now start. I think now you start submitting.
Yes, ma'am, submitting.
Yes, all of you submitted first. So which shape do you like the most? Circle, square, triangle, rectangle, star. So vote it. All of you start voting. Now the next question. All of you started?
Ma'am, I'm not able to vote, ma'am.
You're not able to vote?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, there's written that voting is closed.
Okay.
And then I'm trying to submit, then...
Yes, ma'am. Now we can vote, ma'am.
Yes, start. Now see the next question. Where do you find circle around you? So you have to write something that where you find the circle around you.
Ma'am, many students wants to enter in the class.
Okay, wait. So all of you have voted in?
No, ma'am.
Time is
yes,
over
ma'am.
Now. So see, where do you find a circle around you? So many has written table, chocolates, wheel, clock, when we play cricket, we play with the ball and the ball is circle. Ball is not a circle. It is a sphere, isn't it?
Ma'am. Angles. Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes.
It is a shape of sphere. It is in three dimension. Okay. Yes. So today we are going to learn circle. So see here, circle in everywhere.
Which is closed. The points of a circle are. A circle is a simple curve which is closed. The points of a circle are equidistant from the center. The chakra on our flag is a circle and the spokes are of the same size. This shows us that the points on the circle are at an equal distance from the center. The wheel of a cart is a circle. A compact disc is also one of the many examples of a circular shape. You can find plenty of examples of circles around you.
So you have seen so many things around you which is a shape of a circle. And our topic is also circle. So we will going to start circle. So the wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all day long. So circle is also something like wheels. So these are the examples of circle. So the good example, you have seen the wheels of a cycle. So what is circle? Circle is a round shaped figure that has no corners or edges in geometry. So circle can be defined as a closed two-dimensional curved shape. So see this. This is a geo board for teaching circle. This is a fixed point, and these all points are equidistant from this fixed point. And when you join these points, you will get a circle in the plane figure. So this bangle shows you the shape of a circle, isn't it? And when
yes.
When this entire surface is there, so it becomes the circular region. In geometry, the circle is the boundary only. And when you enclosed it with this plane, it becomes the disc. See here, first figure is circle and these are the disc because it is having. But sometimes we used to say this is also a circle, but technically the circle is the boundary only. Okay. Now see what is exterior, what is interior, and what is circle. The points which is inside the circle is the interior of the circle, and the points which is outside the circle, that is exterior of the circle. And the point which is equidistant from this center or fixed point, see here. So this is these points are on the circle, and the distance between this fixed point and any point on the circle is radius. So if the point is on the circle, the length of fixed point and this point is called the radius. And when the point is inside the circle, the length is less than a radius, and when point is outside the circle, length of the distance of fixed point and the point outside the circle is greater than the radius. So see here, when all the points of interiors and on the circle include, it becomes the circular region. So see here, when you enclose this all points, so this becomes the circular region. Now see, these are the terms which we are going to learn in the circle. So first one is center. So what is center? The fixed point which is equidistant from all the points on the circle. So this fixed point is called center or origin of the circle. Diameter. What is diameter? Diameter means when you join two points on the circle, any two points on the circle which is passing through the center. See here, I'm joining two points which is passing through the center. This is called diameter. It means the length of these two points, any point and center, this is radius. And when you are joining these two points, it becomes diameter, and passing through the center, it means diameter is two times the radius, and radius is half of the, this is the radius, na? So the radius is half of the diameter. And what is semicircle? Semicircle means diameter is dividing circle into two parts. And these two parts are called semicircle. It means diameter is dividing circle into two equal parts. Like this, na? So this is semicircle. The boundary, I am telling you, the semicircle. When you are joining the diameter, this plane surface, what it becomes now? It becomes semicircular region. Semicircular region. Understood? So the diameter divides the circle into two equal parts, and each part is called semicircle. And when you are joining the diameter, it will divide the circular region into two regions, that is semicircular region. Now radius, you have learned radius. What is radius? The length of any point on the circle and the fixed point. This is called radius of the circle. Now let us see what is chord. Chord means when you join any two points on the circle. You are joining any two points. If it is like this, you are joining these two points. If you are joining any two points, this is also a chord. If you are joining these two points, this is also a chord. So when you are joining any two points on the circle, you are getting this line segment is called chord, isn't it? So the longest chord is passing through the center. So it means diameter is also a chord. Diameter is also a chord, and diameter is called the longest chord. So the chord that passes through the center of the circle, what you call? This is diameter, that is longest chord is diameter. Now secant. What is secant? The secant and chord. What is the difference between secant and chord? Chord means it is a line segment. And when you extend the line segment, it becomes a line. You know what is the difference between line and line segment? Line segment has two fixed points. And you can measure it. And line is having no fixed point. You can extend both the side endlessly. So secant is the line which is passing through the circle. And chord is the line segment. when you join any two point, this is chord, and when you extend chord both the side, it becomes line, it becomes secant. So secant and chord, both are the same thing, isn't it? Both are passing through any two points of the circle, but the difference is secant is a line and chord is a line segment. Understood?
Ma'am, your mic is muted.
Yes, ma'am, your mic is muted.
Now you are able to hear me?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Okay. And you are able to see my screen also?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, yes, yes.
So let us see secant of a circle. So you understood what is secant? Secant and chord. Chord is a line segment. When you join any two points on the circle, it is a chord. And when you extend the chord as a line, it becomes secant. Now you are able to hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now let us see. God is dividing the circle into two equal parts. Diameter is dividing the circle into two equal parts. But when you are joining the chords, it divides circle into two parts, isn't it? So these two parts are called segment. These two parts are called segment. Means the portion which is enclosed between this arc and the chord is called segment. Do you know what is arc? Arc is a part of a circle. Arc is a part of a circle. So if you are seeing, this is a part of a circle, now from this point to this point, this curved part, this is called arc. So when you are taking this arc, so this is also an arc, isn't it? So this smaller arc is called the minor arc, and the greater arc is called the major arc. And when you are joining the chord with this arc, so it will enclose a surface, and this plane surface is called segment. And the smaller portion is called minor segment, and this greater portion is called major segment. Now sector. So see, when you join two radii and this radius, and enclose the, when you are joining any two radii, it will enclose this surface. This is an arc, and these two radii enclosed one surface, and this surface is called sector. And this is the minor sector. This is also a surface which is enclosed between arc, this major arc, and these two radii. And this is called major sector. Now, what is circumference? Circumference means boundary of the circle. This is the boundary. Na? When you measure the length of the boundary, this length of the boundary is called circumference. When you are measuring the boundary of any figure, any closed figure, you are telling it as perimeter. Na? So perimeter of circle is called circumference. See, I am taking one thread. If you are measuring this boundary with it, I am measuring it boundary with it. So what it is, the length of this thread is, this length of this thread is called the circumference of the circle. So I think you understand the different parts of the circle. Now see, these are the application of circle. In daily life, you used to draw different drawing with the help of circles. So if you know the circle and the parts of the circle, you can draw different figures with the help of this circle. So you have learned about mandalas. What is mandala? It is a spiritual and ritual symbol. Now you are able to hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, due to network problem. So now your homework is you have to draw these mandala painting. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Now,
ma'am, so you have to draw in our match copy only.
Yes.
Okay. Ma'am.
Yes. Now let us see.
Ma'am, can you?
We have learned the chapters, something on circle. Now let us join quiz. So join my quiz. The code is given. You are able to see my screen.
Yes, ma'am.
So join the quiz. All of you join the quiz. All of you join the quiz. Join first.
And what is the code?
Code is 578619. 578619. Join the quiz. 578619. So all of you join.
Ma'am, what is the code?
578619. 578619. Yes.
I'll join.
Join. Five, seven, eight, six, one, nine. You all have joined.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Now you can start.
No, ma'am. Ma'am, please send again the link.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Can you send the link again?
So join the link with 438593. The code is, first you have to write joinmyquiz.com in Chrome. Go to the Chrome and joinmyquiz.com. And then enter the code 438593.
438593.
You are able to see my screen? Yes, Navneet has joined. Now all of you join. 438593. 438593. Yes, Arpan joined.
Ma'am, now we have to join with another code.
No, yes, another code. 438593. 438593. Adrika joined. Yes, Samriddhi joined.
Ma'am, what's the code?
Ma'am, what is the code? 438593. 438593. Yes, Ishan has joined. Anubhav joined. Yes, Shreya Singh joined. Rahul Agarwal joined. Yes. Yes, Shashadri joined. Yes. Join fast so that we can start. Now we can start. All of you have joined?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let us start now.
Thank you.
see that Navneet got first rank, then Adrika, then Arpan. So now let us see some. So you enjoyed it. Now let us see. You're able to see my screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. So let us click to spin, isn't it? So the student who will get it, you will have to answer that how you feel, how you, what you have learned today in circle. So I will ask the question. So let us see. Adrika. Yes, Adrika.
Yes, ma'am.
On your video. So you got the second rank in quiz. So you learned circle today. So where you see circle mostly? Yes.
Ma'am, wheels of cycle.
Wheels of cycle. Okay. Now the next. Samriddhi.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. What you will tell about circle? Sing a song on circle. Yes.
Ma'am.
Mummy ki roti, mummy ki roti gol gol.
Ma'am, yes. I don't know about
round, round and round. What we have sing now? Yes. Okay. So what do you mean by center?
Ma'am, middle.
Yes, fixed point is called center, isn't it? Now next, Anubhav. Anubhav is there?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So what you want to tell about circle? Yes, tell something about circle, what you have learned today. What you have learned about circle? Anything? Any part of the circle? Yes. What we have learned?
Ma'am, diameter.
Yes, diameter. So diameter divides the circle into two equal parts.
Two parts.
Yes.